Welcome back to A Minute with EM. This week is Florida Severe Weather Awareness Week. It's observed each year to increase awareness of and preparedness for severe weather hazards Florida may face. So each day, we'll focus on some specific hazards. Let's start with lightning. It's one of nature's deadliest and most unpredictable weather phenomena, and Florida often leads the nation in lightning strikes each year. At the first sign of lightning or sound of thunder, you should immediately head inside an enclosed structure and remain away from windows. Here's a good rule of thumb. When thunder roars, go indoors. Because remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning, as lightning can strike about 10 miles outside of where rain is falling.